Today, I'm going to be doing a brand new reactionville. And today's reactionville I'm going to react to is from the endorsement of a video of his that he uploaded 4 hours ago. And the video of his I'm going to react to is called Doritos Late Night Lloyd Taco Review. Best Doritos ever. So yeah, I'm going to react to it. So now before I do, let's get a video right now.
Alright, so I think in the back regions of my mind, I think I have heard of these. I don't know. Sometimes I get wind of some of these new chip flavors and I start Googling, looking on Amazon, things of that nature. But it sounds familiar, but at the same time, maybe not. Late Night Loaded Taco Doritos. The bag just caught my attention at the grocery store right there. Check it out. Very cool looking. Again, I'm going to do a little research, but I do think I've heard of these. I have not seen these anywhere, and I just kind of came across them by accident. We're going to check them out. Cue the intro. What is up, everyone? It is the endorsement, and it is time for another review. This is where I try something and tell you if you should like it or not. I could be very persuasive. We got the, it's like a heavenly background right there. A lot of white going on with the white sweatshirt. Angelic. Some might say angelic. Just saying. And quite a contrast to Late Night right there. Late Night Loaded Tacos. So right here on the back it says Late Night Flavors, One Bold Crunch, Taste the Night. That just sounds like a 80s or 90s tagline. Taste the Night. Right there. Late Night Flavors, One Bold Crunch. All right, we're going to check it out.
Last year.
Here we go.
For a limited time at
Panera, you can get a cup of soup for just $1. A warm cup of soup, that...
Here we go. Alright, so here we go, but I did a little research. There was a comment on Google. Are you familiar with Google? When did the Late Night Doritos come out? It says in 2009, Doritos released some new flavors under the banner Doritos Late Night. So this is kind of what we're dealing with here. Tacos at Midnight was one flavor. This one is now Late Night Loaded Tacos. And they had a Last Call Jalapeno Popper. I don't know. I never tried any of those. So maybe they are bringing back the taco under the new Loaded Taco Late Night 2009. So 15 years ago? Yikes. Whoa, these are bold. These are bold. It does say what it say on the back. Oh yeah, One Bold Crunch. Wow. There's a lot going on here. But we're looking for beef. We're looking for cheese. We're looking for sour cream. We're looking for tomato. Are we going to find all of that? Probably not. How are they going to replicate every single flavor in a loaded taco? But you want to get inside the bag? There you go. 2024. You're inside the bag of some late night loaded taco Doritos. These things, I don't know if the camera does it justice. They are dark in color. All right, so here we go. Up close and personal. A lot of flavoring. So I don't know. Maybe they're going to replicate what we are looking for right there. No. Doritos Late Night Loaded Tacos. I guess a version of what was out back in 2009. I was looking for a picture. Maybe I'll look again. Wish me luck. Here we go. I'm torn. Because what was it? How many years ago with the Lay's Do Us a Flavor, Lay's had the flavor winner do the crispy taco. And I was lucky enough, I reached out to the winner And her and I did like a little collaboration video. And since then, Lay's has brought back that crispy taco flavored Lay's. And I really did enjoy that. And she did win the $1 million. But I don't know. This one, after two bites, falling a little short. I mean, even the picture shows lettuce, shows tomato, cheese. And then you're going to have obviously the shell and then beef and hopefully sour cream if it's saying loaded. I don't know. Two Doritos in and I'm a little disappointed. Is the flavor there? Yes. It's just so many flavors all at once that it's just kind of, I don't know, it's kind of just like a flavored Dorito, a well-flavored Dorito, but it's not screaming taco to me. Huh. I don't know. Another bite. Let's really concentrate. One more. All right, so listen, I did a little research on the YouTubes and found a couple channels that did do reviews of this 4 months ago. There was like five or six of them 4 months ago. Big Ben over there at Something New. Chris Frezza, shout out Chris Frezza. He reviewed this about 4 months ago. So Late Night Loaded Tacos, it looks like I missed the memo 4 months ago. I'm happy I found them. They're good. They're just not great. They're just not great. They're just not bringing a taco to me. I mean, they're bringing a lot of flavor and they're good. Yeah. I'll eat some more of these, but I don't know about loaded taco for me. That's just for me personally. If I had to give it a rating, which I do, 1 to 100, solid, it's like a solid 81. Huh. I like it. I think it has potential to be in that 90 barrier. If they just, I don't know, if it just reminded me more of a loaded taco. Gonna go have to watch a couple of those videos and see what those guys thought. But there you go, another review
in the books.
Please like, comment, share, and subscribe. Also, please do not forget to check me out on Instagram and Twitter. That is social media, getting the word of my channel out to the masses. In closing, did you like the angelic background, all in white? Gotta take the wreath down. It's past Christmas. Yikes. All right, so listen, thank you so much for joining me. I hope you enjoyed this little snack video, and we'll see you soon with some more reviews. Bye.
And I'm Gary stopping the video right there. And so, yeah, and that's the Shrieksville. And I hope you guys like the Shrieksville. I hope you guys like it. And I hope you guys do like. If you don't, then I don't care. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and turn those notifications bells on every time I upload. And share my videos, reaction videos, and other videos on my channel to your friends and videos if you want. It's your choice. Because I am making it. Just like that. And don't forget to subscribe to the endorsement if you're new. Subscribe to the channel if you haven't yet. Subscribe if you haven't yet. Subscribe if you haven't yet. And on the main channel here, we're on the road to 3K subscribers. And on the packet channel, if you're in 2.0, we're on the road to 100 subscribers. And so, yeah. And that's the inspiration bell. And I'll see all more banger. Banger. You should do some more banger content. So, I'll see you next time. Chippy Jordan, and peace of Jordan Legends. And peace out, everyone.